Wouldn't mind a few.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
guard let even you into the city. No lollygagging.
Tell that to your mother!
In short, who kisses your ass today will bite it tomorrow.
Smash it! Yes, I should interject.
What the fuck are you doing? We weren't done conversing.
Call that a conversation?
Not your plowing business. You need a smack, is that it?
Sorry, but you asked for it. I'm Geralt.
Sucrus. You did well, mate. An ale to patch things. Come, we'll talk inside. What brings you here, Geralt?
You and the merchant, what was that about?
Why Missus wedded that ploughing rotter is beyond me.
That was your brother-in-law?
Prick-in-law, more like. Sweet talk me at first. Skellig-a-mead, we need barrels, we'll be rich men. So, I brought it in. Then he starts going on about unforeseen storage costs, net gross balances, and I don't know what else.
Business and family just don't mix.
Exactly, mate.
I'll be back. Take care.
See you, Geralt.
Ram, time and again. I'll kill for some.
Greetings.
Aye, aye, Geralt. How you doing?
Looking for a bodyguard. Interested?
Why not, if there's coin in it?
Well, there isn't. Not yet.
So we're to barter. Favor for a favor, aye?
I'm gonna kill you, Hattori. Yeah, I guess. What did you have in mind?
My brother-in-law owes me some coin. Get it back and we'll talk.
You're joking, right? No thanks.
You change your mind, you know where to find me.
Now where the parrot is, would ya?
Greetings.
Aye, aye, Geralt. How you doing?
What did you want me to do?
If only to work for you. You gotta tend to the merchant and the port.
Tend to him?
Get me coin back or smash up his stock of mead.
Not thrilled, but so be it.
Till the puking set in.
Greetings.
Aye, aye, Geralt.
I'll be back. Take care.
See you, Geralt.
Hey, Whitey.
Well, what's new?
Why'd your hair go white?
Sharp pain in his spine.